Hey everyone, this is Burn, bringing you some more Wolfenstein the New Order. Now, when we left off, we made our way to the Nazi checkpoint, and the old man shot the guy in the face. So, we're tasked with killing all the Nazis. I might as well be zombies at this point. I'm trying to be sneaky, because last time it didn't work so well when I wasn't sneaky. Okay. Oh, nice. I got a silenced pistol, or an upgrade to it. I forget what the button is. I forget. We'll have to try it out. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay. Okay. Hey, you are. You know what? You're dead. Thank you for your assistance. Okay, so there's two radio guys around here. Oh. Aw, dang it! You guys signaled the alarm. Well, that's not gonna be good. Okay. I didn't have my volume high enough. Hey. Wow, there's a lot of them shooting at me. Jeez. I can shoot back. I swear I can. Oh, hey dog. Did you drop any armor? Thank you. Oh. Once again. It never fails. I never failed that I fail at doing the simplest thing, which is killing a Nazi. Hey, I'm trying to reload here. Reload! Hey. You stop shooting me! Oh, dang it, I died. Man, I have hardly any ammo from our last level. So dying is not the greatest idea. We should try to not die. That's always great. Let's just try not to die. That's what we should do more of. I didn't scout my surroundings well enough. I don't know if they're going to hear me up there, but I am definitely going to knife this up. There we go. Now I know we have a gun that is silenced. We're going this way. This is where we were last time. And you're dead. Thank you. We'll take your gun. Okay, we have a guard over there. We know that there was a dude up here. I just didn't have my volume up high enough. There we go. We'll just take him out. I'll stop him from talking. No talking! No talking allowed. Seems like it'll be very dangerous to walk out there, so... Whoa, I wanna go this way. That light needs to go away. But I think if I shoot it, it immediately will trigger the guards. Thank you. A little melon side. Okay, so we're getting closer to the other radio guy who's over here. Let's see if we can get to the top floor without being seen. He's walking back this way. I'll come in here. He won't notice me. Now, we noticed a dog. We saw a dog. I don't know where it's at. But I'm not even gonna mess with you. We're gonna go up here. Oh no! There. We'll take him down. Anyone looking out a window? No. Anyone? Nope. Cool. We'll take out this guy real quick. And you're dead. Thank you for playing. Always need grenades. I don't know yet where the guys are walking. I'm just looking for hidden materials. These are the stairs that we were in before. There's still a guy down here somewhere on this floor. We're tasked with killing all of the Nazis, so I don't think we'll continue until we knock them all out. Yes, first shot. I'll teach him to patrol where I'm walking. Huh, okay. Okay, so there's one down there. Feel a little bit more confident about walking around, because we got that sucker there. Now, I have a feeling there's another one around here. But that may be the same guy. Can we hit him? Yes, we got him. Oh, there we go. Cleared. Pro. Let's go, Grandma. I think the volume's a little low. I'm having a hard time hearing it as well. I don't know about you guys. Okay, so Grandma, put that guy out. Okay, we need to open up. Oh! Are those not red barrels for me to blow up? Oh, well, you guys want both guns, both barrels, all day. That's what you want. Hey! You said you wanted both barrels, that's what you got. You're supposed to be dead. Hey, hey! I'm trying to get health here. You guys can all die. Fascists. I'm looking. Surprised none of this stuff blew up. Usually, like, red barrels and red boxes are all good for the blowing up. The blowing up, the kaboom. But not this time. They're just sitting there like a, don't know, like things that just sit there. But ooh. Should we use the elevator? Elevator's pretty loud. Yep. And oh, and oh. Come on. Oh man. There we go. Hot wired. I have a feeling that a single gun may be better here. Up, oh, second floor. Lingerie. Level 3. Housewares. And how many floors are we going? Is this the floor we're stopping on? All the fine tuning. Come on, let me out. There we go. That's some prize right there. That's a little figurine. Oh. Of course a train is coming. I definitely don't want to fall down anywhere. I hate those suckers. I hate them really badly. What's over here? I'll take more armor. I can take all the armor I can get my hands on right now. Ooh, what's in here? Is this the way to go? Nope, just to get more armor. Nope, no busting through there. So we gotta climb back outside and I think to get back down. Because we're trying to open up that door. I know that's what we're trying to do. Man, this game looks... definitely looks very, very nice. Whoa! Whoa! I looked to the side and let go of the ladder. Let's go. Yes! First try. Hello! Level 2! Oh. Nope. Run away. Run away. Nope, that's even worse. Hey. Stand where I can shoot you, okay? Don't hide. Oh, you're still alive? That's not cool, buddy. You're supposed to give me your ammo and lay down. Let's see if there's anything else down here. Ooh, okay. This looks like a way. Oh, come on. Man it up. Man it up. Lift that sucker. Where do I hide? Right here. There you go. Where's your buddy at? There you go, you can go down too. Okay. What we got going on here? We got a bunch of guards, I assume? Yeah, we do. Oh, man. Huh? Man, their armor is like completely camouflaged. You're dead. Stop talking. I think there's another guy around here somewhere. Hey! Where are you? Oh, is that Grandma out there? Hey, Grandma. Be over there in a second. Hey. Be neutralized. I heard there was like an Easter egg with this car, but I may be mistaken. So I'm gonna go look at it real quick.
Hey, Darla. How about we go for a spin? Okay. Back to work.
Nice. I'll take some more health. I know I'm overloading on health, but I'm just picking up everything I can get my hands on. Ascending. Nothing over here. I forget where the button is. I'm sure they'll tell me. Like this. Oh, it's not Grandma, it's Grandpa. Found me. Hold on, I'm coming to you. There we go. I need as much ammo as I can get my hands on. And those stealth knives are definitely useful. Like with any video game, when they give you a bunch of ammo and a bunch of armor, it's probably going to get real. Hey, wait up!
Run is not safe! Nazis down there! Shoot the Nazis! We wait here!
All right, sneak mode activated. Yeah. I know the routine. You guys wait there. Don't do jack. Right in the butt. Where is that guy at? I saw him. There's a guy walking around out here. Never mind. I know there's Nazis out here. I just shot one. See if we can get another one. Oh, false alarm on the first one. Gotta get it. Oh, those are critical. Here, can I get a peek? Okay, big set of okay, the guard's moving away.
How
No, you didn't see anything. Okay. No. Nope, not good. Dog, go away, dog. Go away! Go away, dog. That's right. So now when the alarm's off, I have to kill this guy really quickly, otherwise he's just gonna keep on spawning more and more dudes. Hey! That's some, definitely some. Get out of the way! Oh man, almost died. Why are you shooting me from way over there? Man, I definitely have to get. Let's get some Nazi dinner. Yes, yummy. Get some dog food. I really want some armor. Here's some armor. Alright, let's meet up with Grandma. Let's see where else we're going.
Good, Brastoli! Good! Hold on! We'll go away from this place now!
Robot! Robot! More robot! Oh my goodness! Run away! What do I have? What do I have? This looks good. Where are you, robot? Eat that. Whoa, he's throwing grenades too. Oh, that feels like a grenade. Are you done? Nope, you're not done. Run away! Freaking die! You sound dead. Yeah, you do. Thank you. I'm gonna go take your other buddy out now. As soon as he shows up, come on, waiting on you. There you go, eat that. I like how the armor, like. Oh no, I don't have any more of those suckers. Run away as fast as possible. I need all the ammo I can get my hands on now. Oh. He's waiting on me. I'll go over here. Hey, don't look this way. Nothing to see. Aim this? Nope, get off. Don't look at me. I'll take this. You're gonna take this right to the face. Oh, that doesn't look good. You want some more? There you go. Kill the robots. Did you give me a bunch of armor here? Yeah, you did. We're gonna miss the train now. I just took on two giant robots. You're gonna have to deal with it. Okay, guys. Well, that looks like that's enough for an episode. I'm going to let this cinematic play out for a little bit. But I'm going to go ahead and call it. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please let me know with a thumbs up. And if you dislike, to hit that dislike button. Anything to let me know if I'm doing a good job with this or not. If you really enjoyed it, please leave a comment. And if you want to see more, please hit that subscribe button. And until next time, this is Burn. Out. Oh.